Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another vlog. This is again a travel vlog but a little different one. This vlog is little different because we are going to experience something for the first time. So watch this video till the end. We have reached Cambridge and London to Cambridge we came by train. Then from Cambridge we have booked a taxi to reach the Doxford Air Museum. You must be thinking that if it is a museum, then what is new in this experience? But let me tell you, we had an amazing day here where there was an air show on 25th June. This is Imperial War Museum, Doxford. And this air show event celebrated its 50th anniversary this year. There were a lot of flying displays and war equipments. Those were displayed on the ground.
The new one, you look on the side of our gazebo, it's there.
Okay.
That's the inside of a wall. Can you see it?
There were amazing aerial performances started from 1 PM till 5 PM. I had captured few moments of that air show, so I hope you'll enjoy that. Also, let me tell you about the tickets. We had booked the tickets online, and kids below 5 years go free.
Going off to Holden, will be back with us to open the show in about 6 minutes' time. Of the European Theatre of World War II, alongside the Lockheed P-38 Lightning and the North American P-51 Mustang, but it was hugely important elsewhere too. And it is an aeroplane with a fascinating story in terms of its design and its gestation. Versions of Lynx, the naval one for the Royal Navy, an internal cargo of £2,000 and £3,000 under the slung load.
It was really hot outside on that day. So after watching the show for some time, we decided to go inside the museum and see.
Yes.
And then come back to this air show later. And here we are back to the ground to watch the air show again. Can you all see the person standing on top of that plane? Oh my god. They were really showing lots of performances standing there on top of the plane, and it was amazing. I loved the entire air show, but this last performance was the amazing one. This last performance was so beautiful that I couldn't take my eyes off for a second also. Actually, camera is not doing justice to show how beautiful it was. with this amazing performance, the air show was over at 5 PM. We had an amazing time here and I hope you also liked the video. If so, please do like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. I shall see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye and thank you for watching.